Here we are at the 69th annual meeting of the American Society for Reproductive Medicine in wonderful Boston, Massachusetts. This is the meeting where everyone comes together from the physicians, the nurses, industry, sponsors, and we all get together, learn new things, keep current, listen to scientific breakthroughs, and leave the meeting with some nuggets that are going to help us bring better patient care for all of our patients when we go back to practice. Here we are at one of the exhibits with Precision Donor, and I'm talking to Margaret. And this is a neat breakthrough, matching donors, be they egg donors or sperm donors, with intended parents. So I'm going to let Margaret tell you how their technology works to match people together if they're interested in finding a suitable donor. How does it work?
Donor Match Me allows the patient to do it in their own home. So they can go onto the Donor Match Me website and they download their own photo, and it'll bring the matches back to them immediately.
And then your computers will internally start the match.
And give them some opportunities
of sites to look at.
They have 45 days to play around with a match. So they're only matches for Caucasian or egg or sperm, and it gives them the top 10. And then they can go in and they can change eye color and hair color, and it'll refer them to multiple banks, and they'll contact them and decide who they'd like to use.
This is an example of the kind of new things that we learn and take home from the meeting and try to bring to our patients. So thank you, Margaret. Lovely to chat with you.